Simple and secure way to join two ropes of similar size. To tie it, cross the right working end over the left, draw up a loop, bring the left working end around a second time, extend the right working end, pass it behind the left standing part, and bring that right working end back down through both loops. Now draw it up snugly. If you'd like to learn more knots, hit the subscribe button. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like.